Today we're visiting this rustic Episcopal Chapel of the Transfiguration, which was built in 1925, providing spiritual refreshment to dude ranchers and tourists. Services are still held every Sunday from Memorial Day through September. Come on, let's go in. Imagine having services with this as your backdrop.